Welcome back to another WARdle gameplay. Last time we had to use the phone a friend feature. We called Ollie, and he got it. He saved us. Paven fucking Smith. Never heard of him. I've heard of him. So today, you know what we should do? Mm-hmm. You want to hear this? Mm-hmm. What about we always start with a Yankee?
Why?
What about we always start with a different Yankee?
I mean, okay. I feel like that's kind of dumb. But
guess who I want to go with today? No, actually, no. Chad Green, but I don't know.
Oh, no. That actually doesn't help us at all.
All right, then. I think we should go Jordan Montgomery?
Sure. He kind of got messed out of a start if Booney didn't screw him over there. So, wow, that really didn't help us at all. United States.
We didn't get shit.
So, it's the NL.
Guys, it's the NL West or NL Central again? Who are we going with? Righty, righty. United States. Not between the ages 27 and 31. Really young guy. Fernando Tatis Jr. From the United States. Yeah,
what about
Acuna Jr.?
No, not from the United States. Yep. What about Hunter Renfro?
Hunter Renfro.
Am I thinking of the right guy?
Yeah, I mean he's probably around 27, 31, right?
You're right.
Nice guess, Hunter Renfro. Claps. Alright, NL Central, NL West. I'm hoping it's Central.
Austin O'Reilly maybe?
NL East.
Thank you.
NL Central.
Shit. This is like the least amount of my baseball knowledge. Like, ask me about any AL.
Kyle Farmer. You like him?
Sure. Kyle Farmer it is then.
No. He's around 27.
How do you don't know that?
Yes, I do. He's 2 years in the league. Jonathan India, is he younger than 27?
Oh, yeah. He's 25.
Is he from the United States?
Oh, yeah.
I think he's from India.
If we get this, it's just so stupid. I mean, NL Central.
Kind of what we knew. This guy is younger than 23 or older than 31. I think older than 31.
Wait.
NL Central? Hey, he's cheating.
I need to look up the teams. I forgot all
No, I'm going to tell you. This is was about to cheat, guys.
I was about to look up NL Central. That's not ridiculous. I want to look up the players, but I look up the teams.
Reds?
Okay, I knew that.
Brewers. Cubs, Pirates. Who am I forgetting?
That's why I was gonna look it up.
You can't. Cardinals.
Harrison Bader.
Dude, he's within 31 and 23.
No, he's not.
Harrison Bader's older than 31.
Who's the other one I'm thinking of then?
Tyler O'Neill. He's 28.
Fuck!
Sorry. I don't actually know that, but
that's what I'm saying. Like, why are you just dismissing dismissing my guesses?
Because
like,
he's in his 20s. There's no way he's over 31. Paul Goldschmidt, done. Can I guess?
Go ahead, man. I don't care anymore. You didn't listen to my guesses.
Okay, I'll listen to your guess now. Who is it?
I actually like the Harrison Bader guess now.
You really want me to listen to your Harrison Bader guess?
But is he's
not on the Cardinals, bro.
Oh.
Brewers? So, do you still like your Hunter Renfro guess? He's 33 would fit.
You bitch. If I literally said that, put him now. I swear to God, I hope it's him. I'm praying. Please let it be him.
Oh,
good guess though.
I told you he's 30.
We would have. Oh yeah, you told me. We would have had the team from the second pick if you let me say that.
All right, who's next?
I'm done now. I'm done.
Isaac's done.
Milwaukee.
Guys.
Okay, so
he just doesn't know anyone.
No, it's a relief pitcher in Milwaukee. Devin Williams.
No, he's young. Is he under 23? No, he's around 34. Look at the screen. He's 32 to no. He's 33 or 35.
Old, so it's a reliever. We don't know that. What's their infield like? Who's their first baseman? Okay.
What's his name? Big guy, fat guy.
Vogelbach? No, it's not. Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Vogelbach's on the Pirates.
Yeah.
What's his name? Tellez.
Rowdy Tellez. He's lefty though, so that's not it. Who's second baseman used to be Colton Wong? It's not Colton Wong anymore.
It's not.
No, he's... Oh, wait. Maybe it is still Colton Wong?
It is. Adama's at short, Young. Third base, don't know.
Adamas is from... I know he's Hispanic, but is he from the United States?
He's
I
feel young. Like he's not 33, 35. Mm. Is this another phone a friend, dude?
This might be a relief pitcher, dude.
A 34?
An old relief pitcher or a backup player. What is their bench like?
You're asking me about the Milwaukee Brewers bench right now?
And their relief pitchers? I have no clue who's their relief pitchers or bench. God damn it. Is this like called Nick or Ty?
This is
shit.
No, let's get the position right. Which position do you want to guess?
Center field. Guess relief pitcher. Just guess Devin Williams is confirmed if it's a relief pitcher.
We have to get a better guess than Devin Williams. The only reliever we know.
Josh Hader, but he's a lefty. Who do you know? Okay, who do you know that's a righty relief pitcher for that's 33?
Of course, dude.
Okay, who? Name a name.
John Axford.
John Axford.
No, he retired 10 years ago.
So you don't know anything.
Devin Williams. He's not a reliever pitcher.
Oh. Reliever pitcher? I hate when they're not reliever pitchers.
Dude, this
is... How many guesses? Is this five guesses record. Again? Shit.
This is recording real stupidly.
Oh, you're dumb. You're wrong.
Just started recording. Ken editing. Just started recording. Okay. Who's doing it? What do we do now? He's not a reliever. Outfielder, bro. Left fielder, center fielder, Ryan Braun.
Yelich. Old guy. Yelich.
This is so bad. 2 days in a row, we got fucking Diamondbacks and Brewers, really? Who is it, bud?
I say we do the search thing.
What's the search thing? What's that rule, bro?
You search by, just like you get like one category. You get to look up the team and a position or a country or what, you know what I mean? You get to look up those two things. So
give me an example.
We could look up someone who's 35 on the Brewers. That's it.
How do you look that up?
Google it.
Who's 35 on the Brewers? And the whole Brewers roster comes up and we get the answer right there. I think we get a call, bro.
Who do we call?
Oh, Andrew just dropped Tyler on me. Guys, we need help. Comment your phone number in the YouTube comment section, please, and we'll call you when we're in trouble. Jeb Perillo.
Should I do something funny?
Marissa.
No.
Can we just... Oh, you know what we could...
Chris Van Dorn, my landlord. He actually knows baseball.
No, Brewers. Cole.
No, I'm calling this guy Jesse Izzo.
Does he know shit?
He's a big baseball fan.
You're fucking capping.
No, he's a big Red Sox fan.
No, call Rooney.
Kevin Rooney? I love that.
Rooney! Save us here, bud.
Please pick up. Come on.
Why am I blanking so hard on this?
He's gonna call me back right away. Is that cheating?
No, it doesn't work.
Fuck! Damn it.
And Ollie, the only reason we didn't call you is because we made a rule that you can't call the same person twice in a row.
What if he calls back in the next like 2 minutes?
Fine, put a time on the clock.
Okay.
Why am I blanking though? I feel like I should get this.
No, it's hard. You have no idea. I'm starting a timer for 2 minutes, guys. Don't worry.
Oh, we should get this.
I have no idea who's... 30. Let's get a position first. So he's not a relief pitcher. He's not...
We're not even at six...
Is he a starter? Dude, we're so fucking dumb. It's Corbin Burns. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Got a little excited.
So, is it a catcher?
Oh!
It's gotta be a catcher. Who's the backup?
I only know Omar Narvaez. He's a switch hitter.
So it's some like old righty catcher that's like
Eric Kratz.
No. I don't.
He retired.
What do we do?
Should we guess a catcher just to see if it's a catcher?
Yeah.
And then so we can ask Rooney when he calls in a minute?
Gary Sanchez. He's calling!
He called! He called, baby! Let's go! Come on, Rooney.
Yo, Rooney. Yo, you're on the pod right now.
Oh, what up?
So we're doing a Wordle guess right now. So you know how Wordle works, right?
Yeah.
So we have gotten it. This is a player on the Milwaukee Brewers that's either 33 or 35.
Come on,
and he's not a starting pitcher. He's not an outfielder, and he's not a relief pitcher. So we're thinking it's a catcher. He's United States born, and he's righty-righty. We have no clue.
Brewers catcher?
No, it's not a catcher. It's not a catcher.
Or
not a catcher?
It could be.
It could be a catcher, but it's he's a righty-righty on the Brewers who's kind of old, who's from the United States.
I'm trying to think. And who's old on... Ooh, what about, like, not an outfielder?
Well, actually, we don't. No. It could be a left fielder, but it can't be a right fielder.
What about Lorenzo Cain's center field?
Oh, try it, Lorenzo Cain.
Rooney.
Yeah, dude, you're on a timer too. Oh fuck! It hit every category except for age. Fuck.
I thought he was about 33 though.
He's 36.
Shit.
That's a great guess.
So it is outfield.
No, it's not outfield, because center field, the eligibility, they would play right and left.
No, who knows? It could be a strictly left fielder.
So it's got to be a catcher then.
How long are we allowed to...
Allowed to use multiple... Okay, you know what? I feel like once he's on the phone, he's on the phone.
But then... Okay, but guys, he's not cheating. He's not looking it up.
He's definitely not looking it up.
Oh, no, your phone's on... My phone's in my ear right now, so it's going to be tough to cheat. But
yeah, that's a good point.
Who is their catcher?
Dude, that's what we're saying. Yesterday on Wordle, we got Arizona Diamondbacks, and today we got like Milwaukee Brewers. We have no idea.
Yeah, I don't have any idea.
Do you know who their catcher is?
It's Omar Narvaez.
I have no idea.
All right. Well, we appreciate your efforts, Rooney. Thank you, dog.
I thought I had it there.
Well, we thought you did too.
We thought you did too. Thanks for picking up, though.
Yep.
Of course. Catch you, boys.
All right.
Peace.
All right, guys.
Do Omar Narvaez.
Okay. Let's go around the horn, bro. First base, second base. Shortstop's Willy Adames is not shortstop.
What? Why not Willy?
He's like 26.
So he's 30. This guy's not...
He's 35.
He's 35.
Yeah. He's not a relief pitcher, not a starting pitcher, not a center fielder, not a right fielder. Bench guy? DH. Who DHs?
Like, dude, how are we supposed to know who fucking DHs?
Who'd they get in the JBJ? It was JBJ for straight up for Hunter Renfrow?
No, they got one other guy too. Who did they get?
I think this is a player we know. This is a player we both know. He's been in the league for so long. 35-year-old.
The issue is we definitely don't look at him as a
Brewer.
As a Brewer.
I'm gonna do Omar Narvaez just to get catcher out the way.
It's not a catcher.
I mean, he's from fucking Venezuela. He bats left. We knew that. He's not a catcher.
Calm.
We knew it was wrong.
So it's... let's just go every position.
Willy Adames. This is so bad. Okay, not a shortstop. Thank you. Told you he was 26, though.
What position? It's not
left. Catchy. Left field, Yelich?
Wait. Third base?
Who plays third base? I'm thinking MLB The Show, bro.
Who plays third base?
Evan Longoria?
It's definitely
Keston Hura. He's like 25.
Go up. Is third base the only position we haven't guessed yet?
And left field.
Just guess Yelich. Yelich is... Wait, no, he's lefty, though.
And he's not 35.
Is it Keston Hura? Wait, what? You didn't even... No! He didn't even type in the right thing!
Yes, I did. No, we ran out of guesses.
Oh, my God. Wait, Andrew McCutcheon's on the Brewers?
I should have known that. Yeah, he was. Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah, of course he's on the
Brewers. He's hurt, though. First time ever not getting it. Thank you guys for watching and struggling with it. If someone got it, leave a comment below. How do you feel?
Probably got it easily.
How do you feel about this? I've never seen this screen in my life. The correct player was.
Yeah, whatever. I mean, honestly, tough team for us. We don't watch a lot of, NL baseball, specifically the Brewers.
Did we just scrap this and not post it?
It's good memes. Fuck, all right, boys.
Guys. Fuck that this. That sucks. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe, leave a like, leave comments down below. And the Yankees are the best team in baseball. See you guys.